Come here, you little rascal. These are your daddy's work friends, honey. Gary, meet Lila.
Well, look at you. You're as cute as a button.
Yes, she is. Especially her belly button. Oh, and this is...
Oh, Sheila. Hello, young lady.
Oh.
I'll ask.
She wants to know if you're a princess.
Oh, I am not. I work with your daddy.
There you go, sweetheart. Now go ask Mommy if you can have a cupcake, okay?
She's beautiful.
Your husband is alive.
Told you! So lucky.
But just barely. He made the unfortunate career choice of killing Wide Whale's brother some time ago. A one, Dr. Dugong.
That's his brother? I remember that. That wasn't even on that arch. That was you and the lousy Moppets. I'm in the clear.
Okay, yeah, this isn't good.
I will help you rescue your husband, but after that, I'm taking his head to the guild. I want that seat and I want that pension. Kate keeps on me about retiring. This is our little compromise.
If I can get you that seat and save the monarch without killing another villain, will you help us?
Well, I very much like to kill.
We get to break into an OSI dummy co-op.
And kill?
You think he's finished yet?
Give him a couple more minutes.
You can sit in the front, you know.
I know.
Tunes? Got my old iPod. We can rock out.
Let's not rock out.
I've got some sick playlists on there. You like trip hop?
Yeah,
maybe
why don't
some...
we go in and check if he's done it?
Oh, yeah, he's... I bet he's done.
I was swapping out the surveillance with yesterday's.
Mm-hmm.
I like sick playlists. And rocking out.
Oh, hi. The room is secured.
How long do we have?